Bonjour, 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 comment on y est? M'espérons tout très bien. So, today we're going to be doing I versus I am, okay? What does it mean when you say I or when you use I am? If you guys can please share the live, invite a friend. I'm going to give you guys 15 seconds and I will be right back. Thank you. Okay, I am back. So this is what we're gonna do today, okay? This is what we're gonna do this morning, okay? We're gonna start with the first one. When you say I, okay? I vle di moi. All right? I, moi. I walk, moi marcher. I talk, moi parler. I run, moi courir. I know, moi connais. On the other side, I am, okay? So if you want to make a contraction, contraction means l'o fait moi coûte. Au lieu pour dire I am, ou retirer a, ou mettez apostrophe m pour dire I'm. I'm ou bien I am voulait dire moi c'est, ok? Now, si on dit I'm Myrdalin, ça veut dire moi c'est Myrdalin, ou bien quand dit I am Myrdalin, ou bien I am Natanya, I am Kevin. I am Florette. I am Funa. I am Colbert. I am Jack. I am Jason. Ça veut dire que moi c'est. Depuis ces noms que vous présentez, ok, depuis vous présentez tout, I am, dans ce sens-là, il vient moi c'est. I'm Michael. Moi c'est Michael. I'm Judith. Moi c'est Judith. I'm Nicole. Moi c'est Nicole. I'm Maggie. Moi c'est Maggie. Ok? Now. Non, l'autre façon, yo, il veut dire map. Si je vous conseille que I am talking, map parler. I am walking, map marcher. C'est comme ça, moi, dis-nous comme ça que, les wap mettez verbe là. Present simple, li dou yon bagay ke ou fait. Ok? Ou fait tel bagay, ça veut dire que li vérité. Something that is true. Ok? True veut dire vérité. This one right here, ça lui même li dou yon bagay que wap fè ou bien que wap présenter non. If I'm gonna introduce myself to you, I'm gonna say, I'm Myrdalin, I'm your teacher, ok? Moi c'est Myrdalin, moi c'est professeur, ok? Nan introduction, I am vle di moi c'est, ok? Depil pa introduction, li vle di map, ok? C'est là yo dou verbe lan progressive. Ok, yon bagay ki gen progresif, yon bagay ki progresif, sa vle di ke gen progre, li kontinye. Ok, that is why, yo di konsa ke le wap konjige verb lan pou mette ing la dan. Right now, what am I doing? Mwen pa ka di I am teach, ok, se pa yon segoun mwen kapè devon ma pale. I've been here now for like what, 5 or 7 minutes now. So mwen di I am teaching. Ok, enseigner qui me va enseigner là, c'est pour une seconde la durée, il continue, il progressive. So therefore, ma do I am teaching. Ou même kap gade, you are listening. And I know there are some of you guys that are writing. Writing vle di écrit. Ok, so we're gonna fill out this side first, and then we're gonna do the other one. So you guys are going to do it with me. Nous allons faire ensemble avec pour montrer nous. J'en peux pas faire, ouais, l'eau a parlé dans la langue, non, ok? So let's start with the first one. All right? I talk. I walk. I sleep. I run. I eat. I work. I live. I write. I see. Okay? And I feel. All right? Now, on this side of the board, these are the things that I can do, okay? Sou bossa yo, sa se bagay ke m ka fe, mwen abitue fe yo. La, la djou konsa ke, oui mwen fe yo, men sa pa vle di ma fel kounya, okay? Present simple, yon bagay ki sep, yon bagay ki nan prezant, okay? Ou men kap gade m nan, esko ka we? Yes, I see. Ou we? Pasko pa aveg. Sou pa ka we, wap di, I can't see, m ba ka we, okay? I walk, ou ka mache, so therefore, ou pa di I walk, ou ap di I walk, mwen mache. E ou men, ou dormi le swa? Yes, I sleep. Ki vle di, oui, mwen kouche, ok? Esko manje? Yes, teacher, I eat, mwen manje. Esko gen travay? Yes, teacher, I work, mwen travay. Esko wap viv? Mpa mouri non, teacher, I live. Ok? Esko kon ekri? Yes, I write. Mwen ekri. Esko ka we? Yes, I see. Esko ka senti yon bagay? Yes, teacher, I feel. Ok? No, sa, se tout sa ki yo ka fe. Se tout sa yo ki vre. Se tout sa yo ki realite. On the other side, ok? Eske wap gade m kounya? Esko wap pale kounya? Sou goun moun bo koto wap pale? Ou pa ka di I talk? Wap di I'm talking, ou pa ka di I talking, wap di I'm talking. Sa me di ke ma pale. Ok? Listen, I want you guys to pay attention to me right now. You know why? Because I'm talking. Mwen vle nou, bon atensyon nou kounya pwase ke ma pale. That is the action that's taking place right now. Se sa na fe kounya, mwen kanpe devo, ma ansenyo, so therefore, I'm talking. Alright? Next one. I'm moving, right? So therefore, I'm walking. Ça veut dire que m'a marché. Okay? I'm taking step, I'm walking, m'a marché. Right here, I'm sleeping. Si me dit I'm sleeping, ça veut dire que m'a dormi. Okay? Bon, m'explique mon petit bagay la, ok? Sleep vle di kouche. Sleep pa vle di dormi. Lò di yon ti moun al dormi ou bien al nan kaban, ou pa di ti moun nan al dormi ou di al nan kaban. Se nou menm nan lan kreyol la, nou pa vreman gi regleman. Ou pa di ti moun nan al dormi. Because sleeping se yon bagay ki involontèr. E pa ou menm ki chwazi pou dormi. Menm lè ou al kouche sou kaban nan, gen moun ki kan kouche sou kaban dormi, pa ka pran yo. So therefore, sleeping is involuntarily. Ok? Lè ou bagay volontèr, se lè ou menm ou chwazi pou fè. Eating, for example. Moun ka chwazi pou manje kounya, e pi moun ka chwazi pou mpa manje, that's voluntarily. Ok? Now, sleeping, se pa moun ki chwazi pou mdormi. Pafwa ou menm kounya kap gadem, ou ka go dormi nan zyo epi ou al dormi, ok? So lò di yon moun al kouche, ou pap di go sleeping, wap di go to sleep, al kouche. Sleep vle di kouche, ok? Now, if I'm calling for Amanda, ok? I called Amanda's house. And I can say, can I speak to Amanda's please? Epi, frèl repon telefon, I'm sorry teacher, she's sleeping. Sa vle di ke la dormi, ok? La di moun tou verb lan li progresif. Sleep, sa vle di moun nan te kouche. Pendan kouche a, on somay vin pran, li toale, sa vle di la sleeping, li kontinye. Alright? And the next one, I run. Mwen kouri, ok? Now, si m di I'm running, sa vle di ke ma kouri. Ok? Now, if you are outside, and I say to you, what are you doing right now? Ki sa wa fe kounya? Ou ka di, I'm running. Ma kouri. Ok? That is something you're doing right now. E pi li, continue. So therefore, ou suppose mette ing nan verb kote ou di I'm. Map. Ok? Eat. Mange. If I'm doing it right now, so therefore, ma do I'm eating. Si ma fe kounya, ma do I'm eating. M pa ka di I'm eat. Li pa bon. Ok? Si mwen gwo so, m ka di ou pe di an pil poa. Est-ce qu'on mange? Ok? Do you eat? Oui, teacher, mange. Yes, I eat. C'est un bagage que me fait, c'est un bagage qui vérité. Ok? Now, si mon assiette de bon kounia, ou à manger, ou à fouetter dans bouche, ou pas dit I'm eat, ou pas dit I'm eating. Because that is what you're doing. Ok? Et puis, il continue. So, therefore, fouet ing dans verbe là. Ok? Next one, I work. Est-ce qu'on a travail kounia? Yes, I work. Oui, mon travail. Ok? Now, si mon relo, kounia ou en d'un travail moun yo. Ou pas dim I work. Ou pas dim I'm working. Ma travail. Ok? Next one. I live. Mwen vive. Mwen gen la vie. Mpa mouri. Ok? Now, si mdou kon sa ke, what are you doing right now? I'm living. Ok? Ma vive. Ok? Ou vivant. Ou fè tout sa ke ou bezwen fè. Therefore, I'm living. Ou pa kontande parfois nan lang anglais a moun nan kon dou I'm living my life. Le moun nan dou I'm living my life nan, that is because moun nan fè tout sal bezwen fè, tout sal gen ide fè. Ok, nothing or no one is stopping that person. Ok, I'm living my life. Why am I living my life? Because I get to do whatever I want to do. Ok, moun libre e ma fè sa ide mvle. So, I'm living. Ma viv. I write. Ok? Est-ce qu'on kon ekri? Of course, on kon ekri. Ma l'école, oui. But sa pa vle di ke ma ekri kounya. Right now, I'm teaching you. I have a marker in my hand, right? So, therefore, I'm writing. Ma ekri. That is what I'm doing right now. Ok? I'm writing. And then next, I see. Ok? Mwen wè. I have two eyes, so mwen wè. Now, map wè. I'm seeing. Okay? I feel. Okay? Si met men non di fe, si met men non di fe, mka santi chale ya. Okay? Because you know why? Paske mbagi nerve damage. Nerf mwen pa domaje non nan men. So therefore, I can feel. Mwen ka santi. Okay? Now, si m santi m kontan. I'm in front of you guys right now. I'm smiling. Okay? Mwen ka do, I'm feeling happy. Let me do, I'm feeling sad. Ou bien, I'm feeling glad. This is the feeling that's taking place right now. Et puis, m continue. Se pa pou m second, non? M santi m kontan sa. Lord di kon sa ke I'm feeling sorry for you. Sa vle di ke se sa moun nan, se sa santi pou moun nan ki kontinye. Ok? Now, nou pou pati sa bien. I vle di mwen. I talk, mwen pale. I walk, mwen mache. I sleep, mwen kouche. I run, mwen kouri. I eat, mwen manje. I work, mwen travay. I live, mwen vive. I write, mwen ekri, I see, mwen wè, I feel, ok, mwen santi, I am. If I am introducing myself, ok, li vle di mwen se, ok, I am ou bien I'm, se le map introdwi tèt mwen, li chanje yo mwen se. I'm Carol, mwen se Carol. I'm Myrdalyn, mwen se Myrdalyn. I'm your teacher, mwen se professeur. I'm your friend. Mwen se zanmi ou, ok? Now, tout mwen se ma doula, ok? It has to do with me, ok? Now, lese un aksyon ke ma fè, li chanje yon map, ok? Right now, I'm teaching, ma ensegne, I'm talking, ma pale, I'm looking, ma gade, I'm touching, ma touche, I'm clapping, ma aplodi. I'm walking, ma mache. Ok? I'm working, ma travay. I'm running, ma kouri. I'm eating, ma manje. I'm driving, ma kondwi. I'm writing, ma pekri. I'm seeing, ma gade. And I'm feeling, ma sentim. Ok? I'm living, ma viv. Okay, now, this is what I want you guys to know. Tout parti, ay, sa, sa vle di ke, it's all about me. Tout bagay sa yo se de mwen men. Ok? Si se de ou men, mpap di ay, mpap di you. You talk, ou pale. You walk, ou mache. You sleep, ou couche. You run, ou kouri. You eat, ou manje. You work, ou travay. You live, ou vive. You write ou écrit, you see ou wè, you feel ou senti, ok? Now, si mwen fè aksyon, ok? Mwen pa di you feel, you live. Mwen di you are, ok? Pòsè ke verb lan di I am, mwen se, you are, ou se, he is, li se, she is, fiancé, it is, bagay lan se, we are, nou se, they are, yo se. Now, tout yo se sa yo, ok, tout bagay sa yo, se de moun nan, ok? Men le moun nan a fe aksyon, yo se an, vin chanje an lap. Ok, now, if you are eating, mpa ka di yo se manje, map di, wap manje. He is eating. La manje, garçon. She is eating. La manje, fille. It is eating. La manje, chat la. We are eating. Na manje, mwen menm avè ou. They are eating. Yap manje. Ok? Now, right here. Let's use the verb walk. Ok? I am walking. Map mache. You are walking. Wap mache. He is walking. Garçon wap mache. She is walking. Fille wap mache. It is walking. We bet wap mache. We are walking. Nap mache. They are walking. Yap mache. Ok? Now, si nou fè your pou ou men, ok? Le nan pale don garçon, nap di he. Ok? He is. Lise. Pou ki sa he is vle di lise? Pòsè ke se de moun nan. Ok? Again, mwen di konsan ke le tout baga ou bien yon introduction ke wap fè. Ok? Li vin toune an mwen se. Si m di you are. Ok? Ou se. He is. Gason se. She is. Fiancé. It is. Bet lan se. Ok? We ou bien téléphone nan se, kay nan se, alright? We are, nou se, they are, yo se. Men, le ou aplike, le ou aplike lansan avèk verb lan, li pa vin se anko. Li vin map, lap, wap, nap. Ok? Now, si goun gason ap travay, m pa ka di li se non, map di lap, lap, travay. He is working. Si fiat mache, she is working. Fiat mache. Si television mache, it is working. Li mache. Telephone mwen, I'm looking at it right now. It's working. So ma di, it's working, la mache. Ok? Mwen me manvel, si nap manje. Ma di, we are eating, not manje. Because pou ki sa li pa vin nou se, se pòsè ke na fò aksyon. Depi ke se ou menm ka fè aksyon, li vin toune an map, lap, wap, nap, o yap. Ok? Now, si kom si like ou non bloki skoun ya, ou pap di I stuck in traffic. Ok? Think about it. Ou non bloki slan koun ya. Ok? Ou kole koun ya. So, wap di I'm. Ok? Pou fè kontraksyon ou bi wap di I am stuck in traffic. Ou pa ka di I stuck in traffic. Because the action is happening right now. So, therefore, ou di I am. Wap fè aksyon koun ya ou di I am. I am running. I am talking. I am listening. I am teaching. I am working. I am online. Pou ki sa m di I am online? Because I'm online right now, ok? Nou direk koun ya. So therefore, mpa ka di I online, ok? Map do I'm online, ok? You're online. Pou ki sa m di you're online nan? Se lèm fè kontraksyon, ou li pou m di you are online, Mwen di, you're online. He's online. Gason en ligne. Ou liye pou mdi, he is. Mwen fè kontraksyon pou mdi, he's. Ou liye pou mdi, she is pou fiyan. Mwen fè kontraksyon pou mdi, she's online. She's on, wè. She's lan, z. S lan, denye S lan, vin tou netan pou son Z. Pou di, she's on, she's on, she's online. She's online. Ok? Mpa vle lè na pale pou nou pale slow ta kou se li na pli bagay la. Ok? Where's teacher Mirda Lynn? She's online right now. What is she doing? She's teaching right now. Ok? Kote professeur Mirda Lynn? Li nan lin kounya. Ki sa la fe? She's teaching. Pou ki sa moun nan di she's teaching? Because se sa la fe kounya. That is the action that I'm doing. Ok? She is teaching online right now. Right now vle di kounya. Okay, what about you guys? What are you guys doing? Enou mem, ki sa na fe? You guys are watching me right now. Nap gade, okay? Di progressive, so therefore, mbaka di, you guys are watch. Mbaka di, you guys are watching. Okay, you're looking, wap gade. You're writing, wap ekri. You're listening, wap tande. You're practicing. Pandan mbaka di tout bagay yo, ge kek nan nou kap repete ansanm avèm. Yes, you are repeating. Wap repete. You're practicing. Wap fè practice. You're taking notes. Pou ki sa mdi taking? Of course, wap pran nou. It's progressive. So, therefore, wap use this. Ok? I walk. Mwen mache. Lord, di I walk to the store. Se yon bagay ke ou fè, ou ka fè. I walk to the store. I walk outside. I walk to school on Mondays. Ok? Oui, mwen mache l'ekol le lundi. Mpa ka di, I'm walking to school on Mondays because I'm not doing it right now. Mpa di, I walk to the store or I walk to school on Mondays. Ok? I walk to my father's house on the weekend. Mwen mache kay papam le weekend, fin de semaine. Ok? Si mdou konsakre, I am walking to my school. Okay, right now. That's something I'm doing right now. I'm doing it today. Seems like I'm walking to my school. C'est ça ma fait. The action is taking place. Okay? I am answering my students. So right now, while I'm teaching, if you guys have any question, write your questions and I will answer, okay? Pendant m'ap enseigner nous, si gen nan nou ki gen question pou nya, m'ap gade et puis m'ap répondre pou nou, okay? I le di mwen. I look pretty. Mwen bel. I look tall. Mwen wo. I am nice. Mwen janti. Mwen pa di janti pou an segonde. Son pa ki progressive. Son pa di I nice. Wap di I'm nice. Ok? I'm your teacher. Se pa pou an joun profesor. Ou pa ka di I'm your teacher. Wap di I'm your teacher. Ok? You're my student. Ok? Pou ki sa mdi you're my student? Because you're not my student for one day, okay? Mge ke tande pi ma pensegne, okay? So therefore, you're my student. Nou se étudiant. You're listening, wap tande. You work today? Lord, di you work today la. Ou travay jodi an? I worked yesterday. Mwen te travay ye, okay? Sou di I worked, ou mette de nan verb lan, okay? Pou moutre ke se yon bagay ki pase. E konsa tou, lè ou leve le matin, ki so di yon moun? Ou di good morning, how are you? Moun nan di I'm fine. Ou pa si bo di moun nan I'm fine and you? Li pa bon, ok? A kos di yon pi moun ki fel, li vin tou ne yon baga ki abituel, but li pa bon, ok? Wap di moun nan I'm fine and yourself, ok? Because wap man de moun nan de jan li ye, alright? I'm fine. How was your night? Ou pa di moun nan how is your night? You know why? Because ou pa nan night kounya. Right now we in the daytime. So if I'm talking about what happened last night, ma di moun nan how was your night? Moun nan ka pwepon mwen la din teacher. It was fantastic. It was wonderful. Li te merveilleux. It was lite. Now, si ma palo de matin, ok? Matin an fini kounya nou nan l'apremidi. How was your morning? Koman matin ou teye? It was nice. Li te bien. It was bad. Li pa bon. Okay? How is your afternoon going? Mba ka di mou nan, how is your afternoon? Paske apre mi diyan, nou stil la den, nou fek antre la den. Mba dou, how is your afternoon going? Kom apre mi dou prale? Ok? Ou menm ka prepon nou wap di, it's going, because afternoon nan pa kampe, la kontinye. So wap di, it's going, ok? Go vle di ale. Ou fwe ing nan, verb nan pou di going. It's going great. Ok? Ah, li prale bien. It's going bad. Li prale mal. Ok? Now, si mdou kon sa ke, how is everyone? How is your family? Koman tout moun ye? Koman fami ou ye? Wap di, they're fine. Ble di, yo bien. Gen moun ki kan di, how was your family? Li pa bon. Ou pa ka di moun nan, how was your family? Li neo 1, fami moun nan pa mouri. Li neo 2, e patan kou li dou fami l pa la. So therefore, wap di, how's your family? Pou fe kontraksyon ou di how's. Make sure ou prononse S lan kom Z. How's? How's your family? You're fine. How's your daughter? Koman pitit fou ye? She's great. How's your son? Koman pitit gason ye? He's wonderful. How are you? I'm fabulous. Ok? Sin do I'm fabulous. Mwen merveilleux. I'm good. Ok? Now, how's work going? Koman travay la prale? Oh, it's going great, ok? Li prale tre bien, ok? Now, le wap pale, eseye konen kwe nan ki tense ke wap pale, ok? Now, si se present simple, wap di I, this is what you do, ok? Si mte fe manje yeswa, mwen pap di I cook yesterday, no? Mwen do I cooked, mwen met e de nan verb la, pou moutou, ok? Li pase, men si se kounye ma fe manje, m pa do I cook today, ma do I'm cooking, ma fe manje. Lò di wap fe tel bagay la, se kounye wap fe. I'm cooking, ma fe manje. I'm looking, ma gade. I'm listening, ma tande. I'm answering, ma prepon, ok? Si ma netwaye kay mwen kounye, m pa di I clean, ma do I'm cleaning. Map netwaye. Ok? I'm working. Map travay. I'm driving. Map kondwi. So therefore, keep in mind. Lore loun moun moun nan pa ka pale ansama vò. Li do I'm busy. Sa vle di ke se koun ya l'okipe. E pa demè. Se pa aswèr. Se pa matin. It's right now. Can I call you back? I'm busy. Eske m kare lo ba? Mwen okipe. Ha ou konen se koun ya basi li do I'm. I am busy. Mwen okipe. Ok? Now, si se nan trabay mwen ye, can I call you back? I'm working. Mwen kare lo anko, mwen nan trabay. Ok? Map trabay. I'm working. Map trabay. Ok? So, I, the verb needs to be simple. I am. This is what's taking place right now. And keep in mind, always put ing, ok? To make it talking, walking, sleeping, running, eating, working, living, writing, seeing, feeling, okay? If today is your first time assisting my life, my name is Nirdalyn. If that's your second or third time, welcome again. We meet every Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 7:30. If you have not subscribed with me on YouTube, after the live, come to YouTube, type my name. That's Myrdeline Raymond. That's how you'll be able to subscribe with me. Si je dis à cette première fois d'assister, m'a dit merci et m'a dit bienvenue. Si c'était deuxième ou troisième fois, m'a remercié encore. Non, moi, c'est Myrdeline. Nous rencontrons chaque lundi, mercredi et vendredi à 7h30. Ou même qui peut abonner ensemble avec. Après live, non, à sur YouTube, tapez nom. Myrdeline Raymond, se la waka abone ansama avel. Ke bo dem nan beni yo, ke bo dem nan gide yo, ke bo dem nan fe wout ansama avel. Ou men ki ta reme gen liv angle yo, se 2 liv pou $70. Se ou ta reme an kou prive ansama avel, nou gen yon klas ki disponib, se chak lundi, chak mardi a 10h du maten, ou gen chak merkwedi, avek jeudi a 5h de l'apremidi, 6-17, 4-19, 53-81 ou bien 978-533-4633. Thank you guys so much. I will see you guys tomorrow night at 7:30. Stay positive. Have a wonderful night. God bless.